Cool Trains of Montreal, and I've got the CP train departing the Port of Montreal on the holding tracks. Slowly heading out towards the main line underneath the bridge, underneath Notre Dame Street. And he's got a cut of double stack cars. December 1st, 2020, if you can believe it. No snow and about 8 degrees, and I'm gonna film this train with like this really cool ship in the background. And it looks like it's just starting to rain. Just a few, first few drops. There's the Jacques Cartier Bridge. And some mist. And there is some construction work going on here, which I didn't know about. I am very happy to have seen this train go from this location. I haven't been here in about a year and a half, maybe more, maybe longer. You can barely see the roller coasters of La Ronde in the background over there. A lot of these double stack cars will probably be in trains that I would have filmed at Dorval. Wouldn't be surprised if this train actually ended up in Dorval around 6:30. It's about 1:30 p.m., so I got here just at the right time. Apparently the tractor just fucked off. Made a lot of noise, unfortunately. I have to wonder if he's just gonna stop. Yeah, looks like he's gonna stop there. He's picking up another cut. Looks like that's the end of the train, and they're inspecting between these two cars. So I don't know when he's gonna leave, so I'm gonna end the video here. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal. Have a good day.